you know, with all the social media world, you know, the bashing, sometimes talagang painful talaga, it really hurts. But
punta lang ako sa career, ngayon mas nakikilala ka na as a newscaster. So ito na ba yung focus mo na, when ka na mag-acting or
I've been with the news for 12 years now. I started here 2012 under the media arm of the government, PTV4, and I'm still with Jimmy News TV. I still host some of the shows there. Yeah, but I still love to do acting. That's also my passion. I still love the entertainment industry. And given the chance that I can do teleserye, I would gladly accept it. Pero sa ngayon, nandito tayo sa news and sa hosting. And yan na naman, work talagang blessing yan from the Lord. And I'm very thankful and beyond grateful for everything. And kay Daddy Roger, nagsusupport lang ako. He has two teleseryes, The Orduha and Love Before.
Wala pa.
With Kaya Alonso, Dennis Trillo, and Andrea Torres.
Ayun. Pero sa hosting, kamusta yung ano? Na-enjoy mo ba? More than acting?
Yes, I super love hosting. Actually, acting and hosting, pareho lang. But as of now, dito tayo dinadala sa hosting. I super love hosting. It's also my passion. You know, parang di ako nagtatrabaho. And I love events talaga. Nag-back to normal na tayo. So we're very happy kahit paano na bumalik na rin yung entertainment and events industry.
Sorry, I'll take this opportunity na kasi yun nga recently nag-trend ka, diba? So, how do you feel about that at that moment?
At first, I got sad, of course, because hindi kami nagtatuman ng writer namin. Yeah. And usually, inevitable naman yan in any shows talaga. And sometimes, we have to, you know, stand up again and move forward. And at least, I learned my lesson. That's the most important thing. And at least it's also a lesson learned for me to learn more about the K-pop community. So I apologize to them and I told them that it's an honest mistake and mali yung nasa prompter. But again, it's not a valid reason that I rely on our prompter. But also as a host, it's of course to research also about the topic before the live. Pero you know naman, kapag live, ang mga salang, ang pasa ng script, they don't know what's really happening. Off-cam or just a production. Pag live, news talaga minsan, sometimes they give it minutes before you go live. So, yun yung mga ginakita ng tao. And, you know, with all the social media world, you know, the bashing, sometimes talagang painful talaga. It really hurts. But, you know, at the end of the day, just thank God, you know, that God has a purpose for this and you learn your lesson.
Pero nakabawi ka naman agad kasi parang within the day na
sinabi ko talaga kailangan bawiin natin and to tell the public that I learned my lesson that it's not subunit but it's subunit.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you po.